playing against him. He's just he's a great player, man. He flies, he makes good plays. And then you get on a guy's line like Krejci, who in my mind is just totally underrated. He's unbelievable. And you put a guy like – and that line is going to be dangerous. You've already shown it. They've already seen it. So I think it's really given them the opportunity to have that first, second really good line. And you know, we're excited about it for sure.